Well, I'm right here to tell you, mister, there ain't nobody gonna push me off my land. My grandpa took up this land 70 years ago. My pa was born here. We was all born on it. And some of us was killed on it. And some of us died on it. And that's what makes it ours. Being born on it and working on it and dying on it and not no piece of paper with a writing on it.
My land was planted before in corn, coconuts, and rice. But 2 days ago, with no warning, the bulldozers showed up. It seems the government owns the land. We have no paper to prove it is mine. So now there is nothing. We will just die here. We have no more source of livelihood. Now a big company will plant pineapples on my land.
What company are you referring to? Why don't you stop them now?
Because it just happened, and I'm really just one man alone. My children are afraid. I'm really going crazy because there is no food for my children.